Mr. Rochester has hands. He's really good at cutting stuff. Just check him out.
And this is pretty edgy.
He's pretty awesome. Here he is.